Too many good agents have died here today. You're not getting added to that list.
Leon.
Can't let your guard down for a second. How do you feel?
I think I'm gonna be okay. Thank you.
Leon, what are you doing? You need to get out of there, now!
We're heading to the Quad Tower.
What? No, it's too dangerous.
There are BSAA agents there with survivors. I can't abandon them.
All right. Then let me help. I'll direct you through the safest route.
Thanks, Hunnigan. Back for more.
Bioorganic weapons are a global threat.
Start working with the rest of the world.
We
have to come to my desire to reveal the truth.
I'm going to tell them everything.
It might create more problems than
it's time to take responsibility.
We don't want to have any chance.
I've always valued your friendship, Leon.
Stay right where you are. Mr. President!
This.
What are you talking about?
Tolok's Cathedral. I'll explain everything there, Agent Kennedy.
How do you know my name?
Yes?
Hunnigan.
Thank God you're both all right.
How do you two know each other?
That's Helena Harper.
She's been with the Secret Service since last year. I can't tell you how good it is to hear you two are all right. Look, I hate to rush introductions, but I need a report on your situation.
I just shot the president.
What are you? He had already been infected by the time we found him. Leon. Leon did what he had to. He saved my life.
God, help us. All right, I'll submit the report.
You two just focus on getting the hell
out of there. The virus has already spread 3 miles past the campus perimeter, and it's not slowing down.
You need to hurry.
Not before we check out Tolok's Cathedral. Agent Kennedy's got a lead that might tell us who's responsible for this.
Leon, is that true?
Yeah. I think I might have something.
Roger that.
I'll map out the safest access route. Keep your radio on.
I got a lead?
You will if you come with me.
Wait! Don't shoot!
Are you all right?
The fog.
What?
The fog. It came out of nowhere. Liz! Wait, let me go!
It's too dangerous.
My daughter, she's all alone. If we don't do something...
All right, I get it. But if you don't keep it down, you won't live to save her. You understand?
Liz.
Is that your daughter? All right, let's find her.
Leon, we don't have time
to... We're making the time.
Liz?
Let's go.
Leon, it's too late. There's nothing we can do.
You're right. Let's get the hell out of here.
I'm fine. We should hurry.
What's the matter? Not a fan of sewers?
Come on, let's just get to the cathedral, and then I'll tell you everything.
Bioorganic weapons. Right.
I'm going to tell them everything. Everything we know about the Raccoon City incident.
But, sir...
A lot of people are questioning my desire to reveal the truth. I know where they're coming from. And might create more problems than it solves. A lesson I learned well in the military. Bioorganic weapons are a global threat. We are partly to blame. We have to come clean and start working with the rest of the world if we want to have any chance of fighting this.
Whatever you decide, sir, I'm with you.
I've always valued your friendship, Leon. It's time we take responsibility and end this mess.
It's gonna be a tough road.
That an organization named Neo Umbrella
just claimed responsibility for the attack.
Neo Umbrella.
I know what you're thinking.
Yeah.
This is Raccoon City all over again.
That's all the news I've got. Now it's your turn to help me. I need to know what's in that cathedral.
I've got suits breathing down my neck for info.
Suits?
Specifically, Derek C. Simmons, National Security Advisor.
Hang on. Sorry, guys. We're not rescue workers.
There's a secret door by the altar that leads underground. But we need to find a way to open it.
You want to tell me what's down there?
It's better if I show you.
What is all this?
None of these were here 3 days ago.
this what you wanted to show me?
No. I thought... Deborah! Deborah! Can you hear me?
Helena?
Thank goodness.
Okay, enough with the mystery. What the hell is going on here?
Let's just get her out of here. And then I'll tell you everything. I promise. Deborah! Just hold on, we're almost there. Deborah, stay with me, all right?
No!
No, Deborah! No! No! No, this can't be happening.
Ada.
You look like you've seen a ghost.
Ada, what the hell is going on here?
It's complicated. This isn't the time or the place. No more tears! Not until I avenge your death. Please. Forgive me. I'm gonna make him pay for this. Look at me. It's gonna be okay. Look at me. Look at me. It's gonna be okay. Just keep your eyes on me.
Help me.
I'm gonna get you out of here, Deborah. Deborah, look at me. We're gonna get through this. No, let her go!
Get away from
me! Not her! Not my sister! Take me! Please! I'll do anything! Please! Please, please don't hurt him!
I didn't know what else to do. So I helped him. I helped Simmons breach the president's security.
That sounds like Simmons, all right.
Why the hell would he do all this?
Long story. We're up against the people who really run this country. In a very dangerous game. And if you don't play your hand right...
We
Leon, where are you?
Simmons there.
Yes.
Hunnigan, you need to be careful. I think he's the one who did all.
Can I hear my name?
Simmons.
The President spoke highly of you, Agent Kennedy.
Likewise.
He told me you've been friends for 30 years.
Tell me, is it true you were the only ones present at the time of his death?
What are you saying?
Well, you must be aware that you are both
suspects in this attack.
What?
Agent Harper.
At the time of the attack, you had abandoned your post,
leaving the President vulnerable.
You must admit such behavior is suspicious.
You son of a bitch! You're the one who plans all this!
With what evidence could you base such an outrageous accusation?
I am the National Security Advisor. It's my job to
prevent terrorist attacks, not cause them.
You liar!
Elena.
If the two of you
feel so strongly about your innocence, then you should have no problem turning yourselves in.
I'm gonna make him pay.
Looks like things just went from bad to worse.
What the? Oh God, what do we do?
Hell if I know!
He's sterilizing the area.
And destroying the evidence.
How could he?
Thank God you're still alive.
Where's Simmons?
After speaking with you, he left. In a hurry.
Shit.
Where did he go?
As he was leaving, he was talking to someone on the phone. He didn't sound too happy.
Any way we can find out where he went?
Don't worry. I've got a tail on him. He's on his way to the airport right now, where his private jet is preparing to leave for China.
China?
Yes. Take a look at these.
What happened?
Another bioterrorism attack. The BSAA confirmed it was the same one used in Eastern Europe 6 months ago, called the C-virus.
C-virus?
We saw cocoons just like that here.
We need to stop Simmons and take him into custody right away.
We have no evidence. And right now, you two are on the top of their list
of suspects.
No.
Listen, Hunnigan. I need you to fake our deaths.
Can you do that?
What?
Of course. But they'll figure it out eventually. What are you going to do?
We're going to China.
Just under Chinese airspace.
Good. How are you holding up?
Why didn't you turn me in? You could have cleared your name.
Maybe. But it wouldn't have stopped Simmons. Besides, you're starting to grow me a little bit. Sherry, what are you doing here?
I'm on protective detail.
Yeah. I heard you became an agent.
Why are you here?
I'm tracking the man behind all this. Chief Security Advisor Simmons.
What? There must be some sort of mistake. I report to Simmons.
He's your supervisor?
We're on our way to meet with him right now.
Where is he? I need to know.
Jake! Let me handle this.
Your orders were to avoid contact with anyone.
Leon's not just anyone. He saved my life back in Raccoon City.
Fair enough.
Look out!
Jake is as good as he thinks he is. Ada.
Let's follow her.
Thank you.
Chris? Leon? What are you doing here?
Put your gun down, Chris. She's a key witness. We need her.
A witness? She's the one who did all this!
No, it wasn't her. It was Simmons, the National Security Advisor.
I lost all my men because of her!
And I lost over 70,000 people, including the President, because of Simmons.
She's working for Neo Umbrella. You know what that means?
Yeah, I do.
And you're still going to protect this woman?
I am. Same thing here.
All right. The BSAA will handle Ada. You take care of Simmons.
Chris! I know you'll do the right thing.
Are you sure we can rely on him?
He's been in this as long as I have. I trust him.
All right.
Come on. Let's find Simmons.
Simmons!
Well, this is unexpected.
No! Wait!
Ah, Agent Birkin, impeccable timing. Kindly take these two into custody, won't you?
They said you were involved in the terrorist attack. Is it true?
What? Are they running down the street screaming it to anyone who'll listen?
Answer me!
It's for the benefit of the United States and global security.
Can't see how killing the President is good for the country!
The President's dead?
Well, we have Leon to thank for that.
God damn you, Simmons!
Dispose of them. Hold your fire! Those two are still of use to us.
You need to be more careful.
All right. So what's the plan, hero?
You think you can make it to that door?
Why don't we just waste them?
Because I need you to take care of Sherry.
Can we wrap this up? I do have better things to do.
What are you two gonna do?
Finish Simmons.
There's information on here that could stop the C-virus. Simmons wants it.
Thanks. I'll put a call into FOS, get you some protection.
Now move!
Alert the men outside.
Becoming the monster you always were.
you and everyone else on the planet.
Give it up, Simmons! We've got you.
You still chase me while that woman is on the loose?
What woman?
That traitor, Ada Wong. Who knows what she's got in store?
Another team was sent after her. You, Simmons? You're all ours.
Are you here to avenge the President? Is that it? You fool. Had he disclosed the truth behind Raccoon City, the U.S. would have lost all its authority, and the global political order would have collapsed.
So to avoid one possible disaster, you create another? No matter how many people die?
He had to be stopped! He was leading my country and this world into complete chaos. That woman... how dare she do this to me? You... my dear... what would happen if I...
The world will be a better place!
Is it over?
Yeah. It's over.
Leon, we have a situation. Sherry and her companion were abducted. Our satellite places them at an undersea oil field about 80 miles from you.
Abducted? Why?
The files. The one she gave us. This is the key to stopping the C-Virus. It's...
Jake. Hunnigan, could you check and see if the BSAA has any units near the oil field?
Just one moment.
What is that?
Okay, I've got a Chris Redfield on the line, patching it through his aircraft.
Chris Redfield?
Leon! Leon, where are you?
Chris, we're just outside of Ta Chi. Why?
Thank you.
Leon! Leon, are you all right?
Yeah.
Things just got bad. Real bad.
Listen to me.
I need you to rescue two hostages from an underwater oil field. Agent Sherry Birkin and Jake Mueller.
Albert Wesker's son.
Wesker?
Chris, he's got antibodies for the C virus.
I got it. On my way.
Good. Thanks.
Leon, wait. There's something I need to tell you.
Ada Wong is dead.
Copy. Sherry and Jake need you. Don't let them down.
Are you okay?
Let's just find the survivors and get the hell out of here. Too many good agents have died here today. You're not getting added to that list.
Leon.
Can't let your guard down for a second. How do you feel?
I think I'm gonna be okay. Thank you.
Leon, what are you doing? You need to get out of there, now!
We're heading to the Quad Tower.
What? No, it's too dangerous.
There are BSAA agents there with survivors. I can't abandon them.
All right. Then let me help. I'll direct you through the safest route.
Thanks, Hunnigan. Back for more.
Ada! You disobeyed me! You took Wesker's son away! Use that bastard's blood to make the virus stronger!
Hope you got friends on the other side, because no one's gonna miss you here.
Still works. What's wrong?
It's nothing. Let's go.
She's more than just a friend, isn't she? You have feelings for her. Helping us.
Wish I could stay longer, but I've got to run. I've left you a little parting gift on the roof. See you down the road, Leon.
Ada!
What are you waiting for?
Go after her.
No. We're sticking together. There's our ticket out of here. If we can get to it.
For my sister.
Come on, let's get to the chopper. Evidence that proves Simmons' guilt.
Which means it will prove your innocence.
Our innocence.
I don't need it.
Lena.
Good news, Leon. We found a way to defeat the virus.
Copy that. We're on our way back. See you soon. Let's go.
For me to take responsibility. Thank you. I'm ready. In the attack.
The investigating commission have reviewed the evidence and feel it unjust to hold you liable for Simmons' crime. They will also not be disclosing their findings to the public.
But
the president would have done the same.
All right. Shall we go join the team? Leon. For the next time you see her.